Welcome to my channel. Today, gagawa po ako ng puto flan. Ang ingredients po para sa puto, flour, sugar, water, egg white, baking powder. At saka naman para sa leche flan, 4 na pirasong egg yolk, 1 can of condensed milk, at saka mga 1 teaspoon calamansi juice. At saka ito namang butter para sa molder po. Prepare the steamer for the flan. Ito na po yung flan. I-steam ko lang siya for 7 to 8 minutes. In a separate bowl, sift together sugar, baking powder, flour, at saka salt. Add water and egg white. Guys, ito na po yung puto flan na ginawa ko. Thank you for watching. Hope to see you in my next video. Please don't forget to like, subscribe, and share. Thank you.